tried to talk loud. I'm just going to say something little. The program notes are excellent, right? And Jed just said something great about Mozart and Haydn quartet. So I don't need to give you a dissertation about the quartet. Instead, a couple of things. First, as musicians, we want to thank all of you and Friends of Music and Jed, because over the pandemic, they actually thought about us. And you know, we did the virtual concerts, and we're very grateful for them having us in mind, keeping us active, even if it was virtually. So we appreciate all your support, always, constantly. It's great to be back. It's different. It's different, and it's different to see you sitting the way you're staggered. It's different with the masks. We were just talking about it. When we came into the room, we're taking a little bit of time so the instruments get used to it. The windows are open, glasses getting fogged. So some things are different. And this quartets are not new for most chamber musicians. They're common, especially the Mozart is one that we've all played many times. But the reimagining idea is good for us because we approached it with a new, fresh look. It is different. It's a new take on life, I think. So I hope we do it justice, and we're all excited to play for you. Thank you.